Park City, Utah for one day and a little bit of tomorrow morning, and I'm going to be going out and riding the Deer Valley Bike Park today. I have never been there. I drove up yesterday and just took a quick look at the lodge. Looks real nice. They had an ABBA concert last night, so you couldn't really walk around, but yeah, it's pretty much what you'd expect from Park City. Pretty top notch. I'm going to buy a lift ticket. I'm going to hit up those lifts, and I'm going to try out their dirt. Let's check it out.
Thanks, man. Have a good day.
See ya.
Thank you.
I haven't done anything here. I've never been here.
Oury roller is an awesome warm-up.
Where does that start, do you know? Oh, right here. Thank you very much. I'm gonna grab a mat. Nail driver. Starts the same as sunset. I don't like that berm at all. Thank you. He's all right. Twist and cool. Aspen Slalom. This reminds me of... Whoa! This reminds me of Crested Butte. Let's check out Devo here. I don't know anything about it, except that it's a black.
Extreme downhill. Nobody knows what that means.
One thing I'm noticing about the blacks in this park is that they're kind of ungroomed. They're very sketchy. They might have rocks in the middle of the trail. They're just higher risk, really. In a lot of other trail systems, it wouldn't be technical enough to be blacks. Once again, the inside line pays off. It seems to be the rule here. Thanks for pointing that out. I'll merely go the hard route. Oh man, S turn. That was tight. Damn! Goodbye, Deer Valley Resort. It was a good run. It was a whole bunch of good runs, all strung together. And now, beer.